up in the cook of the style. When you bake a bread, let's not all red. Give the crew a bakery half. Cause you don't really serve it with a small mouth, and you have a little bit of style.
Episode 5, The Rail Tour. The President of the United States came to Hidden Railway after Rosie finished her diary. "There you are, Rosie," he said. "I thought I could find you here. What are you doing in this place?" "Didn't I tell you, sir? It's my quarry. I use it when other quarries don't have much stone." I see what you mean. That's why I came here to tell you they are. So you might take the stone to the docks, yours, but you might take the coach with you." Rosie took the stone and the coach together. The President was on board, and so were the railway members. The journey to the docks was fine. The stone was delivered. Then she packed the trucks up in where she was found. She wondered if America knows that Wilbo had left. Well, it didn't, because he left in the late afternoon. One day, she was taking the rail tour along the branch line. The other one, along the seaside. She liked this run, but while she was taking a route to the swamps, she saw something on the track. A weak spot. The soil was broken away. She wasn't going fast, so she slowed the train down to a stop. Said the driver. "We'll have to take another route to cross this water crossing. Let us back away till the junction we passed." Where is it? Backed the train to a set of points. The driver got out to switch them. Very carefully, she pulled the train across the water crossing till she was safe to continue on. A few days later, The railway members visited Rosie. So did the president. And there standing beside him was the fat controller. The president held his hand up for silence. Rosie, he said, your controller told us you are a really useful engine. He was right. For stopping a crash, we have decided that you shall become an honorable member of the American National Railway Collection. This medal will remind you of your visit to us. Ladies and gentlemen, features for Rosie, the pink engine. Everyone cheered. Well done, Rosie, said the fat controller. I knew you'd be a credit on Tasman Railway. Thank you, sir. Ooh. Rosie left for home.
Nobody didn't know about Wilbur, my brother, living in Tasman Sodor.
She chuckled.